On my feet, but I wanna pick things up by
some other hoe in our bed. What are you taking me for? The hell with you?
To hell with me?
Yeah, I didn't wanna see your face again.
Where the do you think you is going?
I loved you so much, but you cheated on me.
What we shared was no ordinary, Mary.
Sticky
brown skin beauty, had to get it back. I understand shop sets, you wanna kick and slap. But you say I'm from the slum, I will never stand for that thing. Underneath the bridge with a fake looking. Now remember, when we were financially unstable. Channel 1 to 5, no sky or cable. Had to do some dirty work in order to be able to take care of you and put some food on the table.
Actions speak louder than words. I can't blame her for wanting the worst. She might be wishing that I'm dead, but I know she don't mean it. Think when I find them Nikes, I couldn't believe it. Remember, when we had the knocking out our door. You took care of the and hit the from the drawer. Straight. Done the right thing was they had me up on the floor. So you say me from getting so more, that's why.
She the type of lady that every man needs. She straight up feisty. She keeps me on my feet. But I wanna pick things up by
mother hoe in our bed. What are you taking me for? The hell with you?
To hell with me?
Yeah, I didn't wanna see your face again.
Where the do you think you is going?
Going up. I loved you so much, but you cheated on me.
What we shared was no ordinary, Mary.
Supposed to solve this situation when we both are stubborn as each other.
We'd argue for hours over something dumb. Conversation done.
Our ego trips never help us get nowhere. You should know this by now.
When you shout, I smile. When you hit me, I laugh. I get all cocky like me. Go run me a bar.
So you wanna play like that, but baby, I can get that. Don't wanna feel my ass. I've done it before. Do it again.
Was no ordinary, Mary.
I feel the same until you're gone. Just tell my heart
back. It used to be the other way around.
trust me.
I'm not
jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst on the door. Started whipping her ass first than before. They first with divorce, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and them.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing this you-know-what, flipping it you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's is. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who put other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Smith don't got a cuss in his rap to sell records. Well, I do, so f*** him and you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach you, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Haley and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave to first. Little put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an M. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sent here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a f*** like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady.